So guys, everything's done here, as you can see. And first of all, I'm going to get this pepper. I'm gonna rip it up, pop it down. And then they're going to get one piece of chicken. Do like a salt. Make sure all the wrappings off. Like that. Then, with my knife, I'm going to bring this here. I'm going to get rid of that bit of foil. Cut this in to half. And there you have that. And then, with a spoon like this, you're going to get, just going to drizzle it across. Like this. Thank you for watching my YouTube video on how to make chicken wrapped in bacon with a cream cheese filling, stuffed pasta, pale peppers, pea mint and herb puree. Please think of subscribing or even liking. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.